I suck at tapping. But there are a few little things that I do. Maybe, actually, not really, but a few easy things that I do that I think are, can sound kind of neat. Listen, guys. I got nothing to say. Very simple idea. You take a 3-note per string scale. Let's take the key of B major. Right? All you can do is tap one note. Let's number the notes. 1, 2, 3. Alright? That's gonna be the same string. The same numbers on every string. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Tap 3. And then pull off to 1. And then hammer 2. Tap 3. Hammer 1. Pull off to 1. Hammer number 2. I was just doing a three string sequence, so I was going like a starting on the first string, then I'd go down 3 strings and start on the second string.